guys! This is Hugo Dubai and welcome to another travel update. In this video po, sisilipin natin ulit magkano nga ba ang plane ticket pa uwi na Pilipinas, Dubai to Manila. Last time, nag-upload ako ng video about same topic pero Cebu Pacific.
This time, let's check kay PAL Airlines.
Pero bago po tayo magsimula, kung bago ka pa lang sa channel na to, I hope you can also support me by giving me a like, click subscribe, and don't forget the tiny bell para sa susunod na travel update natin, manonotify ka.
This is departure flight, Dubai to Manila by PAL Airline. Ang available po natin, April 16, 1,900. And for April 17, that is Sunday, 2,120 AED. For Monday naman, April 18, 1,780. And then April 19, that is Tuesday, walang available na flight. And then April 20, 1,780. Same with April 21, that is Thursday, 1,780 AED. And pagdating naman ng Friday, mas tumaas siya kaagad, 1,900. Okay? That is Saturday, merong isa lang na available flight, na direct flight. And the price is 1,900. For April 24, Sunday, meron tayong dalawang available na flight. Parehas silang tag 2,120 AED and parehas din silang merong isang staff over. April 25, Monday, tatlo ang available na flight. Isang 2,080, that is direct flight, and dalawang 2,210 AED, parehas silang merong staff over. April 26, walang available na flight. And then, pagdating na April 27, that is Wednesday, ang available na flight is 2,080. And then, April 28, Thursday, 2,080 pa rin. Pagdating ng April 29, oh my God, 600 ang tinaas, 2,680. Ganun kalaki. So, ang next natin is April 30, let's check. April 30, Saturday, merong isa lang na available flight and ang mahal guys, could you imagine, 3,000. And that is direct flight. Nag-iisang available na flight ng April 30, 3,000. Diba? From 2,000, naging 2,280, and then 3,000. Ganun kalaki ang difference. That is Dubai to Manila.
So that's it guys. Thank you for watching. Now, may idea na kayo magkano ang ticket pa uwi ng Pilipinas ngayon. Kung nagustuhan nyo ang video na to, please don't forget, like, subscribe, at mag-comment ka na rin dyan kung may iba ka pang katanungan. Bye!